The professor told us that the Morphs are keeping their secret weapon on an orbital station. The station is energized by a rare mineral called residium, and Mars is the only planet in our solar system with a significant quantity. This mineral is transferred directly to the station through computer-automated transporters. You have just been teleported to the heart of the mining facility. Your mission is to find the document with the coordinates for the orbital station. Good luck. End of message.
You do not have the key. You do not have the key. Warning, radioactive zone. Warning, radioactive zone.
The station is now orbiting Venus. We are going to teleport you on board. Find out as much as you can. I'm sending John for backup as soon as possible. Maintain radio silence once you arrive.
to join in the resistance. Aegir, the ancients of Pluto, can lead Mandragore to victory. Aegir, Conrad, you must find Oracle. Transmitting history of ancients. Our highly spiritual civilization welcome morphs as friends. Morphs deceive, conquer Pluto. Aegir and his people abandon carnal envelopes to unite thoughts and knowledge into one entity, the pyramid. Morphs capture pyramid. Humans destroy master brain. To free Pyramid. Thank you.
Master Brain, our plan is a success. Thanks to John O'Connor's identity, I've managed to infiltrate Shadow, the rebel stronghold. The detonation device I placed in the generator guarantees our complete victory. What?